This month, the world continues to try to make progress on the climate change agenda at COP24 in Poland this time. From an Irish perspective, we'll be there. We are determined to play our part in ensuring that the agreement that was made in Paris in 2015 is followed through on in full. From a climate perspective, though, we also want to ensure that there is a gender element to this debate into the future. Ireland believes that women can play a crucial leadership role in helping us to overcome the challenges of climate change, both from a mitigation perspective as well as from an adaptation perspective as well. And so as a Minister for Foreign Affairs with responsibility for development aid, I am working with our climate change minister to make sure that we are supporting women across the world in providing leadership roles on the climate change agenda.